I just arrived at the Hisense stand here at IFA, Europe's biggest technology show. And look at this place. There is just so much to see, and I don't even know where to start. But I can tell you, I just love my job. So let's go check out all the new tech that Hisense has to offer. So behind me are not one, but two of Hisense's L9H laser projectors. But what we're seeing here is a tech demo of screen blending technology. So two of these projectors are combined together to produce one enormous, ultra-wide 200-inch projected screen. It looks absolutely amazing. I gotta tell you, if this was in my living room, I'd probably never leave it. But it just shows what's possible. And the thing is, you can get these projectors in Australia right now. And with this tech demo, it is showing what is coming. So this is a great way of seeing the cool tech that you're gonna be able to get. So don't forget that these are short throw projectors, meaning you can place them really up close to the walls. And also check this out. So if I block this, you can just see how one was working on its own, and then the other one just joins right in with that dynamic frame blending technology. It looks like one perfectly seamless picture. All right, this has to be the ultimate in laser cinema. Behind me is a 300-inch 4K screen, not 200, 300 inches, and it all comes from this tiny little box up here. So this is the C1 Pro. And it actually has some really amazing technology in it that I haven't seen before. So it has an auto-fitting tech, which basically fits the screen onto the wall, but it also has object avoidance. And what that means is that, say you have a light switch on your wall, it will resize the screen dynamically to avoid that, just so you don't have that obstruction. Pretty cool.
It's big. It's big.
Well, we have seen a lot of big screens here at IFA, and it looks like 98 is sort of the new wow size that's almost accessible in people's living rooms. Well, Hisense is doing you one better. They actually have a 100-inch. This is their U7K AU TV, and the thing about this is actually it's going to be sold in Australia quite soon. But compared to the other TVs at 98 inches, what Hisense offers is this is a mini LED panel, and mini LED offers you more contrast. It's better for controlling the blacks and also putting the bright parts of the screen where it needs to be without things like haloing or anything like that. So it's a very, very good quality screen, but it's 100 inches.
You know, I gotta say, the blacks on the screen are pretty amazing, and also just the amount of detail in the colors too. And usually mini LED panels are actually quite a bit more expensive, but Hisense actually includes mini LED technology with all of its panels, so you get that with the brand no matter what.
So I love this demo right behind me. So this is actually an example of how Hisense's premium panel, so this is the ULEDX panel, compares to a non-premium panel. So what this has that sets it apart is that it has 20,000 mini LEDs, so 20,000 tiny little lights that are about half the size of a grain of rice all across this panel. But they're controlled by 5,000 dimming zones, which basically means that there are 4 mini LEDs per dimming zone. Why would you want that? Well, what it does is it gives the panel very precise control over light and dark. And that really just makes the picture far more lifelike, and it basically reduces some of the sort of artifacts and the bad effects that other types of panel technologies have. Also, what's incredible about this is a 2,500 lumens screen. That's a measure of brightness. So what does that mean? Well, really what it means is that this panel is about, well, a normal screen might be around 1,000 lumens or slightly under it, but this is much, much brighter. And the brighter it is, the more lifelike it is. So imagine if you had a scene where the sun shines, it really punches through, and it's also great for bright Australian living rooms where you have a lot of light coming in. So in terms of the ultimate premium panel, this is just amazing. So now we've moved over to Hisense's appliances section, and they have a lot of smart appliances, and they fall under the banner of Connect Life. And what that means is that these are Wi-Fi connected devices, and they can share information to make your life easier. So for example, say you're at work and it's a really scorching day and you want to cool your house down before you get home, you can pull out the app, you can cool down your air conditioner to precondition it, so when you drive home, your home is nice and chilly when you get there. And if you want to, you can actually control all of your Connect Life devices straight from your TV screen as well. So many devices here. So washing is getting smarter too. Hisense's new Series 9 washing machine has some pretty cool tech to make things easier for you. One I love is that you can actually load up both softener as well as detergent into this, and this will last for a month. And also it will figure out how best to distribute each dosage for every load, so you don't have to worry about any of that. And if you want to, you can actually use the new AI Superwash. Now what this does is it uses an array of sensors to figure out things like the weight of the clothes, for example, and it will then create a washing program that optimizes cleaning as well as reducing as much energy as possible. And when the washing machine is done, it will then communicate it over to the dryer, and it will take that wash program and optimize the settings here so you don't have to enter them in here to maximize drying as well as reducing energy consumption. So really, it takes all of the thought out of it and just makes it easy for you. So this is Hisense's 632-liter side-by-side fridge, but it has some special innovations. I happen to love chilled water, crushed ice, all from this dispenser, but the pain in the neck is usually because you have to have these fridges plumbed or connected by a plumber when you have them installed. However, this one doesn't. And this is actually great for renters too, because they don't have to worry about doing it. It's actually got its own water tank. So you fill this up, and this then will give you your, you know, your crushed ice and your cold water without actually having to have a plumber come and connect it. So this is a smart fridge, or it's a Connect Life fridge, and it actually gives you access to things like holiday mode. Holiday mode is where if you're going on holidays and you might say you've already left the house and you've forgotten to do this, it will actually put the refrigerator into a state where only the freezer section is still operating and drawing power, keeping things chilled here, but the upper part is not, so it's switched off. So that just reduces your energy consumption. And if you've got nothing in there to keep cool, you don't have to worry about it. So this is actually a sneak peek of Hisense's new design language. Really sleek, you got some sort of smooth surfaces as well as some premium metallic surfaces down here. But this is actually a prototype for a smart refrigerator. This is a Connect Life refrigerator. So what you can do is right from the screen on the front, you can control your other Connect Life devices here, or say you want to maybe check out a recipe to learn how to cook. What is this? This is peppers. I can do this. This is even in my skill set. So on the inside too, check this out. You've got, this is a special antibacterial coating, which is resistant to 99.9% of germs. So while this fridge isn't available in Australia yet, you can get this internal surface in Hisense's Pure Flat Eclipse French door fridges.
Hey.
So we've got some pretty cool design concepts here for the refrigerators. Check this out. There's a very, very thin gap here. And normally you wouldn't be able to open the door without it actually making contact, but check it out, it works really well. There's actually a newly designed hinge on the inside here, which makes it possible to have these really thin tolerances between the fridge and the wall. Next, I actually love this, new wine fridge. So this is a triple zone fridge where it has three different temperature zones for your reds, your whites, your sparklings. Plus it's got this really nice little presentation area where you can, you know, pour your wines, get everything nice, delicious. Well, I'm back in Sydney now, but I really enjoyed my time at the Hisense stand in Berlin, and it's a great indication of where TV and home cinema technology is going. So we saw 300-inch displays, we saw edge blending laser TV, we saw the ULEDX, which is Hisense's best of the best panel, plus there's that U7, which is that 100-inch mini LED TV, which is coming to Australia. Look, on the appliances front, we saw auto-dosing detergent washing machines that talk to the dryers, plenty of refrigerators to suit just about every lifestyle, and tech that helps save you money by making them more efficient. And it all connects together with the Connect Life app too. So anyway, I better finish this edit, and I will see you in the next one.